Come on, mate, please let me help. I beg you, if you don't, I'll draw half the garrison here.
Stay calm, Arion.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you.
Yes, but they imprisoned you. Why?
They say I killed Foltest.
Shame. I'd hope to do that myself. Do you know my mother's fate? Foltest did her no harm.
Foltest ordered the Blue Stripes to guard her like some invaluable treasure.
Bastard. Placing her among those dogs. One more nobly born should protect her. A baronet at least.
Time to think about saving your life.
To me, honor is more important than life.
What do you plan to do?
Not your concern. We must get to the oil store where there's a way out. I'm weak. You must help me.
State whose ruler titles himself Emperor. Not Temeria. We don't even have a king anymore.
Thank you. was that? What was that?
Help me up.
Up the stairs. This way. Second door on the left. That's the oil store. Thank you.
on!
Come with me. There's nothing you can do here.
I've more to do now than ever before.
Alone?
I need no one's aid for what I aim to accomplish.
Is that your final word?
Farewell, Witcher.
Halt! Oh, blimey, is that you, Witcher? They say you killed the king.
Well, I didn't, and I'm going to prove it.
I'm inclined to believe you.
Glad to hear that. It'd be pretty stupid if I had to kill you now. Did all the Reavers survive the assault?
Aye, they've been drinking themselves silly for 2 days now. I believe I owe you something.
You don't owe me a thing.
We wound up in a boiling cauldron during the assault. You know how it is when knights get caught in a tight passage. Nowhere to go. Those in the back push forward. Those in the front are stuck. And halberd blows raining down from above. I'd have been crushed if not for my armor. And about 10 blows landed on my helmet. My ears still ring and I puke time and again. But I live and breathe.
Concussion. It'll pass. Were you on patrol with the Reavers when they ran into those Scoia'tael?
Aye.
Kennet mentioned the unit was especially vicious. Notice anything out of the ordinary? A unit emblem or something?
Right you are. They had masks made of the cloth of Special Forces uniforms, and they hollered a lot, Yorvath or some such.
Where did the dragon come from?
I've no idea, but it saved our asses. The elves ceased shooting at the sight of it. Can't tell you anymore, as we fled right then, as if the devil himself was on our tail. Take this. Kennet told me to study up, but I've not the mind for it. Just not cut out to be a dragon hunter, I guess. It could be useful to you, though.
I need to go.
There are sentries on the dike. No way you'll slip through.
Can you distract them?
I'll try, but remember, count me out if there's a fight. In fact, we could end up foes.
I hope not. Go.
Just give me a minute.
The Kingslayer's escaped! We need to cut him off! Follow me!
All right! Let's go!
Over here.
Bloody hell, you didn't have to torch the castle. You were to sneak out, avoid anything resembling a bloodbath.
You left me the key to my manacles, not an invisibility cloak. Triss, is everything all right?
Not exactly. I'm no longer the royal advisor.
I've lost my post, my home in Vizima. Witcher's mistress, they call me. Kingslayer's whore.
People say what they think they have to.
I know, but...
They'll change their minds as soon as we find the Kingslayer. Roach will see to that. Right, Spy?
I'm no spy, but you're mostly correct. An interregnum is chaos by definition. Rats like Baron Kimbolt and Count Maravel rule Temeria now, or strive to. But no one save old Natalis can restore true order.
Natalis is far away and of low birth, the crown simply out of his reach. Baron Kimbolt, on the other hand.
Politics is secondary right now. Vernon, learn anything new about the Kingslayer?
A week ago I got a message from an informer in Flotsam. He saw Yorveth in the company of a large, bald man, not unlike the one you described.
A week ago? Sounds like a cold trail to me.
We need to start somewhere. The trading post is a few days upriver, in the forests that lie on the Edirnian border. Yorveth's territory.
Flotsam it is, then. Triss.
Yes?
I'm a bit beat up. Will you look at my wounds?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go below deck. And I need you to tell me about Yennefer in detail. I want to hear it all, even the things you don't want to tell me, even the things that might hurt.
Prepare to cast off! Clear the lines and all aboard!
Lines clear, Captain!
Honor's a curious thing. Honor made Arion fight a mismatched battle against the might of Temeria. Facing defeat, Honor told Arion to bow his neck to save his men. But that same Honor prevented him from saving himself.